Hello everyone and welcome back to my channel. If you are new here, please make sure you go ahead and slap the shit out of that like button and make sure you subscribe so you can be here for all the future reaction videos slash music videos slash drag shit slash really, really, really gay shit. And yeah, so I don't want you to miss it. So make sure you join the family. I would love for you to be here and be part of my YouTube journey with me. Yesterday, I had a live show kind of celebrating me getting monetized on YouTube. And I hung out with a couple of my best friends that are part of my subscriber community. So thank you guys to everyone who came to the live stream yesterday. A suggestion in the live stream was this Future Friends video by Superfruit, but it has been a suggestion in the comments for weeks now. I'm not even gonna act like it's something new. You guys have been asking for a while, so I just kind of boosted this up to the top of my list because I know you guys wanted me to see this. So I won't keep you too long, you know, no super long intro. I know how we all are with our time, but I do hope that you guys are all staying healthy and beautiful and keeping your spirits up as the weather turns into the seasonal depressional, you know, I know how it gets around this time of year for a lot of people. So I hope everyone's staying positive and happy and keeping your spirits up regardless of any negative situations that may be pouring around you or coming in like dark shadows to suck up your light. Don't let that happen. But without further ado, Future Friends by Superfruit. I don't know if it's like a soft song or loud, so I'm like, how loud should the speakers be right now? Like, oh, looking like a sexy wrestler. What's happening here? Future Friends. Okay. Okay. Oh, can't think about it. Scott. It's just this moment enough. You got your version of love. Oh, man. This boxing outfit is sexy. Should I be this turned on? Ooh, Mitch looks sexy. This is a sexy video. I'm turned on. Oh my gosh. Superfruit. Superfruit. This eye thing, ooh, that eye thing too, ooh. No, let it be alone. Let's go slow. Oh my god, this is hot. Even if we're Scott, Mitch! I can't focus on the music. I'm trying. Love them together, they're so cute. Yes. Oh, is that not them wrestling? Oh, those are muscly men. Whatever, everyone's hot. Oh, what? This is muscles and sweat and tight pants. It's a good beat though. I've just been watching more than I'm listening. Oh my god, I love it though. I'll definitely have to re-listen. Can we plan for forever? Let's just take this day by day. Just works that way. No way. Can we plan for forever? I thought they were gonna go like, we can be future friends, like, yes, I wanna wrestle. Mitch. Referee. Guys, I'm sorry. That was a little bit more of a different experience than I'm used to. I usually go on a musical journey with them, and that was a musical journey, but I was definitely distracted by the visuals in this music video. More so than the rest that we've done together. And I apologize for that. But I'm not sorry, because we don't apologize on this channel. We always just embrace who we are and the things that happen as they happen naturally. Guys, thank you so much for watching with me. If you're new to my channel, again, please make sure you go ahead and slap the shit out of that like button. And also make sure you subscribe so you don't miss any of my future videos. And I will see you in the next video. And if you haven't streamed my first single, Lick by Jasmine Anastasia, now on iTunes and Spotify, then shame on you, because I have a really great single out and I'm working on my second one. And every time I hear a new Superfruit song, I'm re-inspired by music again. And I love to write and I love to produce. And I wanna know what else you guys want me to react to next as I move forward with my channel. Please make sure you drop it in the comments down below. Let me know what you want me to do next so I could put it on my cute little list and we can get to it. We can help inspire my brain so I can help create more creative, juicy LGBT content for the world to listen to, so that we can all be more open-minded and make better decisions for our children and the youth of America. Have a great day.